Hello, I'm here with Marine Fasteners. I'd like to talk to you today about the best grades of stainless steel for different marine environments. If you're going to use primarily fresh water, you want to use a 304, 302 stainless. It's a nickel chromium blend. It's a good grade of stainless for use freshwater boats. When properly cared for, you will not have any rusting or bleeding. It's just a good generic grade of stainless. If you're going for a more brackish mixture of salt and fresh water, you want to use a 316 stainless for your boats. It has the added component of molybdenum, which really enhances the corrosion properties of it. A little bit better than 302, 304. For a very harsh environment, we're talking strictly salt water, you want to use a chrome-plated stainless. It chrome-plated, totally encapsulates the screw, giving it a much better, higher salt water environment, and is also very pleasing to the eye. If you have specialty coatings, painting you need to match, fiberglass or upholstery, we do that all the time. Just send us a sample. We can color match to any color you need. If you have a black application, mainly around the console of the boat, we recommend the black Xylon, which is a dip spin process. It has a UV protection. It keeps from turning chalky in the outdoor environments. We thank you for listening today. We appreciate your time. Take care.